Right, I'm just doing a little walk so from Wells towards Wookie Hall and then towards Cheddar. But I thought I came here not long ago. Well, within the last year, to see about this quarry that's here. I've got pictures of those. Those are the kilns. Right, so I thought I'd explore just up here actually. This is part of the West Mendip Way, but of course they don't tell you. But there's supposed to be some features up here. So, where the quarry or something like that was. Oh yeah, I can see like a rock face coming into view. It's only a small diversion before I head for Wookie. I never had time. There's never time to do anything, to be quite honest, but obviously this is the site of a quarry here. I'll take pictures on the way back. Yeah, I've come on the bus today from Weston. Got off at Wells, but they haven't got any late summer buses. Last year they did. They had a late bus. 10 to 8, I think it was. They've stopped it. How ridiculous, there's a tourist area. So this is the quarry here. There's something called Alfred's Hill around here as well. I think this comes out. This comes out. You can see where they've drilled in there, look. And you can see the ropes where absailers have come down, or climbers. And I'll just zoom in on one. There's a climber's rope, and there's another one further up there somewhere. I can hear somebody. I can actually see, I don't know what the proper name is, the hooks that people put in. Climbing hooks. The climbers. It's obviously a favourite place to climb. Oh, that was quick. We're out already. Yeah, I think I came past it from back here when I was doing a completely different route. Well, I'm going to go back that way and take some photos. Yeah, I've seen this turning. We just do a little bit of a. See, the sign, you just noticed the sign disappeared for the West Mendip Way, by the way. Yeah. Yeah, I got a feeling I went through this field and then. Alright, that's it. I expect there's more to explore if you go off. You could probably go up that path there, for example, and look over the top. Right, over and out. Take some photos.